notes. Now, may I request our beloved principal, sir, Dr. P. Santosh Kumar Patra, sir, to address the participants. Over to you, sir.
So, thank you, Sangeeta madam, for a brief introduction.
Thank you, sir.
So, first of all, respected Chairman Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir, respected Executive Director Sri J. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, other management members and chief guests and proud alumni of EEE department, Mr. G. Achyut Reddy, who is the founder director of Sure Grow Farms, Hyderabad, and convener of this program, Dr. N. Ramchandra, Professor and HOD of EEE department, all the HODs, deans, advisory committee members, organizing committee members, program coordinators, invited guests, last but not the least, the participant across the country, a very good morning to all of you. I am Dr. Santosh Kumar, principal of St. Martin Engineering College. Wholeheartedly, I would like to welcome you all to this national level 3-day faculty development program titled as Startup Opportunity in Electrical and Electronics Engineering, which is scheduled for 3 days. We are starting from today and it goes tomorrow and the day after tomorrow. At the outset, first of all, I would like to appreciate and congratulate the EEE department for taking lot of interest and effort to bringing this idea into a reality. And also at this junction, I would like to mention that this is the 7th event of EEE department within this 1 year of time span of this lockdown. So almost every 2 months there is an event. And I must say and appreciate that past all 6 events were mega success. So by seeing the portfolio and the success story of the past events and the effort what you have put into this system, I sincerely wish that this program is also going to be a grand success. So first, I would like to congratulate all the participants, because when we started releasing the notification and the advertisement, so we started getting very good response. So finally, 200 participants have been freezed for getting benefited from this FDP program. So congratulations to you, because the speakers already, their profile and their experiences have been narrated to you all by the convener of the program itself. So it is all a blended approach, or it is a combination of industry experts and academia, and also the successful entrepreneurs, which is all the need of the hour now. As Dr. Ramchandra was pointing out about the government initiatives and Make in India concept. So how this Make in India will happen? It will only happen by the core engineering people, especially the EEE, ECE, mechanical, all these branches should come forward and take the initiative and bringing the real, making into the reality of the concept of Make in India. So always it is a pleasure and honor if you want to learn something from our own students. So it is in a really, very much delighted day for me today to listen to Mr. Achyut Reddy, who was our alumni, and today he is with us to tell us how to start a business opportunity. Wholeheartedly, I welcome you, Mr. Achyut, to our program. And in fact, I am also equally excited to listen from you. As the title suggests about the startup opportunity in electrical and electronics engineering. So let us look into the electrical engineering itself and what it consists. If somebody wanted to choose their career and wanted to become an electrical engineer, so first let us analyze what are all subjects we have learned being an electrical engineer, and what are all areas or what are all subjects give us an opportunity to start our own company. Then there are different procedures how to register a company, and already experts are there like Achyut Reddy and all who will be telling us how to register. But first let us see what are all subjects we have learned, how we can start our own company. So when I was looking into the curriculum and the syllabus of EEE department, I am able to understand that those who are taking this as in a career, they will get an opportunity to learn about electricity, then power transmission, then it is something like power generation, aerospace, metals, and they will have knowledge on material science, chemicals, defense, oil, and all these areas. No, they will have a very good knowledge on this. So now looking, taking that into consideration, there are some little skill sets are also required to start our own company. What is that? So we need to have a very good knowledge on analog electronics and any one programming language. It could be C, C++, Java, wherever, basic knowledge in any programming language. As you know that nowadays everything is going to be computerized. And the circuit optimization and machinery control and little bit mathematical skill set. And in addition to that, on top of it, what we need? The desire to dream big. If there is a desire that we want to start our own company and I want to prove myself, instead of a job seeker, I should be a job provider, then this is the right platform. All of you have landed successfully, and here you will be nurtured to start up your own company with all the required skill set. So now we will look into it. What are all small things are there? By having a very minimum investment, or I can say with zero investment from home itself, I can start my company. If these kind of questions are boggling in your mind, then electrical engineering is the only branch that will make it possible. So just to narrate few, as it was all just coming to my mind, I thought I will just share, because this EEE department is very close to my mind and heart. So always I do a research and survey what could be, you know, done best in the EEE engineering. So one is what I was thinking, like, no, we can produce the batteries. Different types of cells are available, wet cells, then dry cells and all. So we can start producing our own batteries. Then we can produce the booster and voltage stabilizer. Then capacitor production we can do. Nowadays very popular about the solar power generation equipment, solar cells, panels, then inverters and all. Then control panels, electrical switches and socket plugs, then pump regulators, and in addition to that, nowadays it is very popular and everybody is using electronics weighing machine to weigh the items and all, and LED light production. Nowadays the era is all LED lights, and electronics and electrical products, we can take it and think for recycling the product and bring out some of the innovative product, because nowadays you can see that lot of old computers, TVs, printers, mobile phones, that itself is in mass electronics waste. So let us think something surprisingly to bring out something best out of this waste. Then everybody's and every day's every house need is now, because work from home and learn from home. So there is a necessity of inverter. So we can also, electrical engineers, think of producing the inverter also. And the electronics, fan regulators, switches, boards, optical fiber production, then generator manufacturing. And nowadays it is all more popular about the home automation. All the electrical gadgets, either our geyser is there, fan is there, tube lights are there, everything can be automated by using technology. So all this, and the list continues like anything, we can talk hours together, and everything is possible only by electrical engineers. Okay, so really you all are blessed and fortunate to be a part of this great department, and also you have the potentiality to start your own company from home without having any investment or very, very low investment. So at the outset, I would like to congratulate the department and especially Dr. N. Ramchandra and his team for taking a lot of effort and bringing this program for the benefit of the society, so that the light which will be put forth in this program will be benefited for every individual. And finally, all the participants, please spend time and be attentive and learn out of the best exercise and the effort what we have put into the system, so that it will help you to change your life. Finally, thank you very much for the opportunity and for listening to me, and also do take care of yourself, and all the very best for your program, and make it as a grand success. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your inspirational inputs. Now